All right, the mixer is temporarily installed. I haven't permanently fastened everything down yet with the right nuts and cotter pins, but you can see how that works. That's for the pitch control, of course. And then right there, you can see that's for the bank. So this is working very well. It went in nice. At first, I was a little concerned about the fit, but everything went well together once I got it done. And it wasn't that difficult. So that feels like good progress. More to come.